Hundreds of supporters watched today's Heisman Trophy Award telecast at Mariota's alma mater. Sarah Yorl was at the viewing party for this special moment. Sarah?
Kathy, it was a packed house at St. Louis School today. Alumni, staff, and families gathered in Mamiya Theater to cheer on their fellow Crusader.
It was a proud and historic day for St. Louis School, as alumnus Marcus Mariota was presented with the prestigious Heisman Trophy Award.
Just happy that one of our students, athletes, won and accomplished that much.
Very emotional for him and very excited for him to win the trophy.
On Saturday, Crusader Nation came out in full force. Hundreds of people, young and old, gathered at Mamiya Theater for the Heisman tailgate.
We thought, instead of staying home and watching it on ESPN, we just all watch it together, all Crusaders and all the alumni, we'll just watch it together.
For anyone who knows St. Louis School, it's all about the brotherhood.
St. Louis, I mean, it's all about humility, brotherhood, and service to others. And when one of the brothers are out there, you know, we all come and support them.
And support him they did.
The winner of the 2014 Heisman Memorial Trophy is Marcus Mariota.
Mariota is the first Crusader to win the award and one of three St. Louis grads ever nominated. Those at St. Louis say Mariota is well-deserving and represents everything a Crusader ought to be.
We know all about his accomplishments on the field, but he is even more special off the field. And, you know, the St. Louis mission is for the boys who want to change the world, become the men who do. And Marcus really will change the world.
During his speech, Mariota thanked the St. Louis Brotherhood. His fellow Crusaders tell me they're very proud of him. Sarah Yorl, KHON 2 News.